It's for Zap King, the Giant Robots, and welcome back to Gundam vs. Zeta Gundam. Back in Camille's route, which I don't know why I stopped. Probably because I'm indecisive as hell. I think I stopped because this is a big route split, or something happened. Who knows why I stopped? Who knows why I do anything? I'm a weirdo. Oh, because I unlocked Apollo and Roberto, and it's like, no, let's go check out these guys. As opposed to completing one route, like a sane human being should. I digress. We are going to try to engage the task of letting four survive. This is the stage I want. So let's do a Zeta. We'll try the HML. Oh wait, hold on. Turn up. Not enough points. Are you for real? Game, please. Bone up. I could tune up. A Mark II. Let's give it a go. Hyper Bazooka. Let's do Bazooka.
Camille, be gone. Let's do it.
It started.
Well, this could be, you know what? That's fine. Oh, come on. Wow. Sorry about that. I gotta get back to what the controls are. Fine, I guess. Wow, game! Ha! That was actually kind of cool. I'll recover. See, there we go. failed? Oh, because that. Huh.
I'm withdrawing.
This could be a field trip. Try the beam rifle today.
Camille Bidon, let's do it!
So, the hard part is Jared, I think. Oh, the Zeta Gundam is here. Don't stop attacking. Definitely doing better. Okay, now load. Game, come on. Is he running? He's fucking running. Good. Fucking target something else. Did I really? This fucking Nemo, like, the button assignment says L1 to change the instruction. And goddamn Nemo. I mean, okay. On the one hand, that'll help. Get points. And 1 point is better. Yeah. mashing the L1 button like it's going out of style, and they're not changing their orders. I don't understand.
Camille here, I'm returning.
That's not the point, though. I was doing better with the beam rifle. Let's try assault.
Camille Bidon, let's do it!
Because that time around, I didn't even have to worry about getting shot down.
It started. You've come to push me around! You're the ones who stole all my memories!
Camille, please! Game! Clash! Ha! Huh? That was kind of cool. Can't get mad at that.
You're gonna pay for that! We lost.
That's almost as much as I got last time. Okay, let's... Hold on. Yeah, definitely. I'll try this.
Camille Bidon, let's do it!
I think the first time I went through this, I was using the Mark II just because, I don't know. Or maybe I hadn't unlocked the Zeta yet? No, I would have had Zeta. She's like, the Zeta's here!
Something's calling. Who is it?
Okay, so...
You've come to push me around! You're the one who stole all my memories!
Oh, stop! Don't fight! Stop! Think about what you're doing!
Nemo! Nemo, do anything else except attack that!
Die, Camille!
Hello, Jetty Goal. Jared, come on! Nemo! God damn this! Oh my god! Like, what's the fucking deal here? Why does the Nemo just do whatever the fuck it wants? So fucking close to you. Big ponder, big think.
Camille here, I'm returning.
That's a good evasion rate, though. Okay. I'm gonna look into this and see what... But, one second. Okay. Data says that there's not a point where Hyzaks don't spawn? And I just gotta keep at it. So we're gonna do what one of my favorite YouTubers, All Dragon, has done and continue with the Mark II.
Camille unit, let's do it!
And in a perfect world, where robots will go the way you want them to.
This should work. Or at the very least, we have a tactic. Just stay on the Hyzaks.
So the Zeta Gundam's here.
Four, stop!
You're in front of me, you cocky bastard!
Don't fight! Stop fighting like this, war!
That's fine. Reload. Yeah, there's Jared. Don't care, though. Literally ignore Jared. That's secret technique. Wow, I dodged everything. No, no. I don't care about Jerry. Hi, Zach. Go. Mazin, go. Yes, it's out of ammo. Give him a pop. I'm fine. Ha! Off the fucking cliff. Nemo! Game! Nemo! Okay, so it's a case of who's gonna get... Okay, Nemo defeated. Good. This is time.
Time!
Woo!
Camille here. I'm returning.
So, the problem I had was I was way too hung up on Jared.
Camille Brown, 4 survives. Scenario unlocked.
The Titans have sent force to disrupt Lieutenant Quattro's speech in Dakar.
Eliminate them.
You know, I think I did do some of this stuff, and then I didn't save like an idiot, so goodbye. This is fine. Patona, 4. Oh. Okay, no, not even close, so let's mark 2. Buy food. And recover.
The meal be done, let's do it!
Because maybe we just need to keep 4 alive all the time. Route 1. 4 survives. Easy, normal, and hard stages. This is fine.
It started.
Oh! She's in the G-Defensor! Dope! Super Gundam. Whatever. That's cool!
I never wanted to fight! I'm trying to give them more time for the speech!
Oh, nice! 1 HK. Dope!
I'd like to start by asking the forgiveness of Assembly members and all Federation citizens. No disrespect by taking over this meeting. I am Lieutenant Quattro Bacina of the AU. But there's one thing I must disclose before I say what I came to say.
You!
I have another name. I am also the man who was known as Char Aznable. I've come to you today as someone who carries within him the...
No, not Ashmar! Yeah, get him, girl. The juggle is real. Yo. Yo, okay. Yo, come on. That works.
Center, ravaging.
juggle. Yo, how come when... Come on, man. Game. What the fuck is all this about now? Jared ran, of course he did.
And it will be the ruin of humanity. Those of you who are watching that television should realize by now that this is how the Titans go about their business. I admit, it was wrong to take over this assembly. What if the Titans were trying to destroy it with the members still inside? Would they even destroy their own supporters?
Did I wipe them out that fast? Is that what happened? Game? Just everyone but Jared? Ah, here we go. How does that make sense?
Oh, 2 seconds left. Send one in, send one in!
Hi.
Camille here, I'm returning.
Accurate shit, though. That's fine. Alright. See, Universal Century 0088. Join Operation Maelstrom and capture the grips from Axis forces. Yeah. But this is outside. Either way, both is like 50k. And I'm not even close. Alright. Sanctum Mark 2. Continue. Rifle it up. If I can't clear my glasses real quick. No, don't start mission. Pause mission. Thank you. There we go. Rude. Oh. Nemo, please.
I know what you are, Zeon. You're someone who shouldn't be allowed to exist anymore. Return to your world of darkness, Zeon.
Zeta's not here, though.
No way! Don't take me away! Take that! Camille here, I'm returning.
Freaking Nemo. All right. Well, Polly was victorious. So over here we have intercept the enemy forces approaching the Argama on the surface of Axis. Continues rifle and continue recovery.
Camille unit, let's do it. How many are there?
Ooh, hello, Psycho Gundam.
Okay,
nice. So I have a specific target, and everyone else is just points. Oh, hello. Load minute. Thank you. I swear, if that thing stole my kill... No, he didn't.
Camille here, I'm returning.
My XG is super good because it's hard to miss them Vulcans. Oh wait, that should have been a mobile armor. I should have got that. Rude. Alright, gauge in the final showdown against the Titans' remaining forces. Nope. Fighters in the sky. Nope, alright. Let's
go. Camille Bidon, let's do it! It started.
Get out of here, Sarah. Yeah, that's how you do it for. Give him the big beat. Nice. Get wrecked, Shiroko. Yeah, I did.
We lost.
Not too mad about that.
Camille dead.
Stay on the recovery.
Let's do it.
Because those interrupting chains are pretty nifty. It's like, tink, tink, beam!
It started. I can't forgive him! Even if it costs my body and soul, he has to be punished! He has to be!
You'll never be able to beat me, boy!
Thank you.
Bruh. Okay, now that's annoying. Oh, come on!
I'm withdrawing!
Okay, I'll try the Zeta.
The meal be done, let's do it!
It's not as strong, but I'll give it a go. Nice.
I can't forgive him, even if it costs my body and soul. He has to be punished. He has to be.
Okay, sorry, allergies.
Be able to beat me, boy!
Oh shoot, that's the same. Fair. Did even worse that time.
We lost.
We lost. Yeah, no shit. Anytime soon.
The Neo unit, let's do it!
Super annoying that Scirocco takes so little damage from anything.
It started.
off. Oh my god! Yeah, no shit, get the hell out of here. I can't land a hit, and then I'm left open. Damn it! Great! 2-on-1! That's fair! And he fucking stole my recovery! Eat a dick, Nemo! I literally needed that! I'm fucking in the middle of the sidestep and I get hit. I don't understand this game sometimes, literally. It's tips! Anybody, please. If anybody has any tips, please, comments, now, do it. Give me data. Give me information. We can't end this episode until I fucking clear this. And I don't want to spend my whole day just like grinding so I can get the next level. Like, these stages don't give you enough finances.
It started.
Of course, hit twice. I have a shield up and active, and it doesn't do anything. Taking way too damn much damage. In the first 15 seconds, I've lost half my armor. No, stop.
Camille Bidon, let's do it!
Someone's calling. Who is it?
Thank you.
game. Stay locked on. You're in space. Oh, fucking wonderful! The most unpleasant part of recording anything is when the game do its thing and make you sad.
How many are there?
I can't forgive him, even if it costs my body and soul. He has to be punished. He has to be.
You'll never be able to beat me, boy!
Fuck you! I hit you first! Gets to hit me in the back. Okay, at least... No, come after me. Oh my god! And he's at so much armor, and it takes fucking forever to do any damage. Like, that's the fourth time in a row that my recovery is stolen. The fuck is the logic of this game? We'll be back. I can't deal with this. I did some grinding. Give this another go.
The meal be done. Let's-
I'm most certain that people do not come here to watch me get mad at video games. They come here to watch the robots. And it's not fun when the robots make me get mad at the video
games. It starts.
I can't forgive him, even if it costs my body and soul. He has to be punished. He has to be.
You'll never be able to beat me, boy.
Fuck! Why can't I get away? But you can dodge everything! And once again, my ability to recover is stolen. Now I have the recovery. Get fucked, Shiroko. I literally don't care about accuracy. I just need to land fucking hits. Oh my god. I fucking did it, finally.
Camille here. I'm returning.
Camille is saved by Ford, the Titans are defeated. The AU gets exhausted its strength in the war and now Axis seizes its opportunity. All-out war against Axis appears unavoidable. Even now, another era of tragedy is dawning. The AU must quickly deal with the Titans and focus its energies on defeating Axis. Old grudges and grits may be set aside, the War of Ashes one year war, a new hero must arise. Do you have enough courage to seize this new future? Universal Century 0079, Federation's Armoro Route has appeared. Armoro Route Gundam, now usable. Pilot MS Gundam. Developed by Armoro's father and destroy the enemies attacking Side of Siete. But next time, maybe. Good night, Space Lords.